Hello guys, Invetronics here. Today we're going to try to fix this salad master skillet heat controller. Someone asked me to fix this one for them, and let's see if we can fix it. It is the, I believe these are expensive machine, so to save some dollars or money, we'll try to fix this one and hopefully we can fix it. So this is the model. This is there. So they use a Torx screw here, a security Torx screw. So I think we got the right one here. So let's open it. By the way, to show you it's not working, let's plug it in. It's nothing. And so this one is working because this is plugged into it. So I know this unit is not working good. We're looking for some visible that is visible damages. I'm just going to remove this one, it's just sticking out, so doesn't cause problems someday. Looks like there's a thermal fuse over there. Oh, it might be the problem. Yeah, just right there. Okay, yeah, that's open. It's not working. So I'll pull it out and show to you. I think we need to remove this. Yeah, I think we just need to lift this up and unscrew it. Hopefully we can fix it and make the owner happy. All right. Yeah, so this is the item that I'm showing to you, I was telling you about. It's a thermal fuse. Let's check it one more time. Yeah, there's supposed to be a continuity there, so need to pull it out. Yeah, I believe I have this kind of thermal fuse. So we'll clean that one first and we'll get the parts. Okay, make sure that they have the same number. Yep. It's the same number. Oops. So next thing to do is shape this one as this one, the other one. So that we will not have a problem when we're going to looks okay to me. Okay. And hopefully that will make it work. There you go. That's perfect. As usual, we need to clean where we solder so it doesn't, we'll make sure it doesn't make any contact with the other terminals. I need to get a brush. I'll cut that first. Alright, it's time to try and hopefully it works. First of all, we need to screw that one, so hold it down. Yeah, sometimes in this kind of unit they have this potential of getting overheated, and that's the purpose of that fuse, of that thermal fuse. So when it's running too long and it doesn't stop and keeps on running and run, it keeps on heating and heating, it's not good, and that fuse will burn. Oops, this is the way it is. Oops. Put it the other way. Sure, we have that one in good place. Snug, tight. Okay. All right. Before we close this one, we'll try it first. Let's clear the area. And hopefully it will work. As you see, this it's working. See, so yeah, that's all we need to know if it's working or not. Let's turn it off. I guess we can get the voltage. Just be careful not to touch any of the electrical there. Okay, yeah, good. Time to put it back and happy customer. You don't need to buy a new one to use their skillet again. So that's wonderful. That was an easy fix. Let's try it again one more time. There you go. That was 110. I mean 114. Means it's working. Thank you for watching.